welcome everybody. Those of you joining in online today, we're going to have about an hour of worship and flow and just enjoy the Lord's presence, respond to His presence. So wherever you are, if you're at home, or if you're in your car or on a walk, just enjoy the Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for being always present with us, whether we feel you, whether we don't. You're Emmanuel, you're God with us. And in these days that we live in, well, there's a lot of uncertainty. We can't predict what's going to happen. You're in control, and I ask that you bring peace to our hearts, Lord, where we are filled with anxiety. You bring calm to the storm in our soul, and that you minister peace to your people all over, Lord, whoever's watching this. And we yield to you and to what you want to say to us, Lord. Thank you.
Your glory.
and forever will be. Every nation bows down, joining with heaven's sound. Sing hallelujah, you are holy. Age to age, you're the same. There is no higher name.
Your name. glorious Lord, Emmanuel, God is with us, blessed Redeemer, living Word, Jesus, name above all names, beautiful Savior, glorious Lord, oh, Emmanuel, God is with us, blessed Redeemer, living Word. Name above all names, beautiful Savior, glorious Lord, Emmanuel, God is with us, blessed Redeemer, living Word, ooh, ooh, oh. Ooh. That you have ever turned.
breaking down all of the walls. You're healing us until we fall. More and more in love with you until we finally see who you are. There has never been a day that you have ever turned away. Your love for us will never change. One day we will see who you are. Oh, you are good. Your mercy endures forever. Thank you.
Presence. Thank you, Lord, that you minister to us at the same time as we minister to you. I thank you that relationship with you is a two-way street, and that you receive our love, and you take joy in us as your children, as your kids. And I pray, Lord, that the reality of that would fill our lives and every moment would become sacred. That whether we're in this room worshiping you or at home doing the dishes or out at our job or in the car, out at the park, wherever we are, that we would be aware of your presence and realize that that's just as sacred as this moment here, because you have made every moment meaningful and every moment filled with the possibility of your kingdom becoming manifest, because you are always present. You're not just in tomorrow, you're not just in the memory of the past, you are present with us. So let us become more aware of you in our daily lives. Lord, thank you for this opportunity to gather together, even if it's online. It's still meaningful in the scope of your kingdom. So I just bless everyone who's watched, who will watch in the future. Just bless them. Bless everyone who serves here in the healing rooms. No matter what the role, Lord, I thank you that you're building your church here, and you're doing a beautiful thing here at the healing rooms. And we bless it. We thank you for it. We ask that it would continue to bring you glory. In Jesus' name.